Devadasi in some ways, and yet there was more.